Well, the very big questions that humanity has posed always are where we come from, what are we made of, what is the future of the universe. But the universe, like everybody else, is made of little bits.
To be understood in order to understand how the universe works.
appears a problem, of course, but it affects everything. Everything we think and say and do, all the decisions and choices we make. We're afraid of life because we're afraid of death. All of our reactions, all of our responses, everything that we're experiencing.
a lot of people have extreme fear reactions.
We'll be right back. world needs more miracles and more good stories out there. There's so many sad things happening in the world all the time.
We'll be right back. Most iTunes listing of podcasts from Swan.
Wake up. We'll be right back. me chamar de louca, mas eu vi um duende. Aí eu vi um duendezinho me olhando assim. Chamar de louca. Eu vi um duende. Comecei a me informar tudo sobre duendes e gnomos. Fiquei alucinada.
Might be true that there are 6 billion people in the world and counting. Nevertheless, what you do makes a difference. It makes a difference, first of all, in material terms, it makes a difference to other people, and it sets an example. And in short, I think the message here is that we should never simply write ourselves off and see ourselves as the victim of various forces. It's always our decision who we are. might be true that there are 6 billion people in the world and counting. Nevertheless, what you do makes a difference. It makes a difference, first of all, in material terms, makes a difference to other people, and it sets an example.
Thank you. Snanam cha divyambaram Nana ratna vibhushitam Ragmata modankitam chandanam
Não é uma realidade isolada. Ele se reproduz em vários outros lugares, às vezes com pequenas diferenças em formas sociais. Devemos compreendê-lo como uma instituição divina que fabrica
Os inadaptados, os indesejáveis e os desafetos. A sociedade exclui os que não se adaptam a um sistema baseado na competição. afetados, os indesejáveis e os desafetos. Os inadaptados, os indesejáveis e os desafetos. Este hospício Yeah.